Andy Mees, first drive game I attended, 1995. Jacob Steele versus the Tigers. David Wells pitching for them against Charles Nagy. The Indians won that night 3-2 and 10 on a Jim Thome walk-off homer. I often forget that David Wells ever wore a Tiger uniform.